गुड मॉर्निंग डियर चिल्ड्रन, आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग फाइन. यू ऑल मस्ट बी वंडरिंग व्हाई द टीचर इज शोइंग अस अ टेडी बेयर इंस्टेड ऑफ टीचिंग. सो यस चिल्ड्रन, वी विल प्रोसीड टू आर टुडेज टॉपिक, बट फर्स्ट लेट अस डिस्कस अबाउट दिस क्यूट टेडी बेयर. सो एज यू कैन सी, दिस टेडी बेयर इज पिंक इन कलर. इट हैज़ टू रेड आईज, इट हैज़ टू ईयर्स, एंड इट इज़ अ स्मॉल टेडी बेयर. So, if you have noticed, I have used some words to describe this teddy bear. These are pink, small, cute, black. For eyes, I have used two, and for ears also, I have used two. So, these are the words that are describing this teddy bear in a good manner, okay? So, this is what our today's topic is. The words that describes more about a noun or a pronoun are called adjectives. What these words are called? These are called adjectives. So, obviously, this is a noun. This teddy bear is a noun, and words like pink, small, two are describing or are elaborating this teddy bear in a proper manner. So, before proceeding to our topic, let us take a look at a paragraph. See children, this is a paragraph that I will read out for you. Today I went to the railway park. The weather was very pleasant and the golden sun was shining upon us. The park was huge and beautiful. There was a small pond with three swans in it. Many kids were playing in the park. I played with them and had a lot of fun. So with the explanation that I gave to you right now, I think you are able to find out the adjectives that are used for various nouns in the paragraph. Like first noun, as you all can see, is pleasant. Pleasant is used for noun weather. In the second line, as you can see, the sun is a noun and golden is what? Golden is describing the color of the sun. So this is an adjective. Here, huge and beautiful are adjectives that are used for park. Here, three is used for swans. Okay, so again, I want to tell you the words that tell us more about the nouns or the pronouns in a sentence are called adjectives. So, class, now we are going to read about the types of adjectives. I hope all of you are able to see it properly. So there are in total 7 types of adjectives. First is adjective of quality. Second is adjective of quantity. Third is adjective of number. Fourth is possessive adjective. Fifth, demonstrative adjective. Sixth is interrogative adjective. And seventh is distributive adjective. So there are in total 7 types of adjectives, but today we are going to take 3 types of adjectives. These are adjective of quality, adjective of quantity, and adjective of number. Let us take a look at the adjective of quality. Adjective of quality, where these adjectives are used or which questions these adjectives answers. These kinds of adjective quality, adjective of quality answers the question what kind of a noun or pronoun is, like about the size, color, shape, material and special quality these adjectives tell us. Okay, like Qutub Minar is a tall building. I have a red color pencil. Pyramids are triangular in shape, or that fisherman was very foolish. Just take a look at the example. The school has a big playground. Playground is a noun for which big adjective has been used. A yellow building. Yellow is what? Yellow is an adjective. It is telling us about the color of the building. Building is a noun. Circular is a shape of corridors. Corridors is a noun and circular is telling us the shape of corridors. And helpful is telling us about the nature or special quality of teachers. So This is also an adjective of quality. I hope adjective of quality is clear to you. Now, move forward to